Azpilicueta has offered a signed shirt to a 7-year-old Chelsea supporter who used a homemade sign to ask for it during Monday night's match against West Bromwich Albion. 7-year-old Reggie watched Chelsea beat the Baggies 3-0 at Stamford Bridge a day after breaking his thumb on Tuesday afternoon. The 28-year-old Spaniard tweeted a photo of the young supporter and his sign along with the message. "Hi Reggie. Tell your family to contact me right here and I'll be happy to send you a signed shirt. Take care." Reggie was not the only Blues fan to try his luck on Monday night. A sign elsewhere in the stadium read, "Hazard 10. Can I have your shirt PLZ?